Hey cuties, it's good to see you again, Blue Crew. I love you guys. Welcome back to RDLP. I'm your Prince of Play Solon. We're back with more Snake Pass. And when we last left off on Snake Pass, we learned to swim, and we learned to dive, and we got to be like little dolphin. We got to do little dolphin hands, and it was great. It was good. We pulled some switches, we pushed some buttons, and I'm like, God, y'all, I'm really respecting your game, but this is getting really like, we're getting into some weird genre tropes that we didn't have to get into yet. Like, this should be just a jokey little bit of your game, not literally the whole thing, but I'm still enjoying it. And I'm trying to ask for more out of the game, because you know Rainy Day Let's Play. We play a lot of very dense, like very text heavy objects, and we get to dig into it, but this is kind of nice to just get a flow around and move around with a cute snake. So come hang out with me and Noodle, who we also learned, the name of the snake was Noodle yesterday, and that was so helpful. Don't worry, Noodle can't drown. I don't have to worry ever. Don't be afraid of exploring. Who knows what you might find? Except that's a lie. Be very afraid of exploring, because if you fall off the edge, you will lose all your progress in that part of the level. So you should just actually be very afraid. Use the D-pad to change Noodle's expression. The game has changed. This is a new game. Hey, Noodle.
Yes, Daddy.
Hey, Noodle. What do you think? What do you think about Snake Pass? You very happy? You happy so far? Yeah? What do you think if I just stopped playing Snake Pass right now? Oh, no! Well, I can't do that to you, Noodle. Right?
Ooh. Okay, I won't. You can chill out, Noodle.
Oh, hey, I was like... What's this button do? It seems to make the, like, hummingbird very angry at me. No! Oh, it's the sad button. It's like the afraid button. Oh, so he's got, like, levels of happy and sad. That's the happiest of face. So that resets. And then it gets like, okay. And then matter, and then maddest. Ooh, you're a grumpy snake. Ah, good, that's what I was looking for. I pulled every kind of face.
Wow.
He just keeps it. All right, I'm gonna make him stay in happy face. I'm a cruel mistress, is who I am. Let's look at what today's world is. You stay happy. Stay happy, Noodle. I command it. Nothing in the water. It's funny being so close to the ground in this platforming game that's so emphasized on going up. So like, I can't see what's going on up. It literally takes too much work in this game to look up. Because the whole game is ground-based, right? And I say this every time, but that's not a bad thing. That's just me. Wait. Who put these here? What a jerk would put some freaking spikes in the ground over my playset. What the frick was like Parks and Recreation of Jungle Gym Land? Like, hey guys, I've got a fun new idea for kids. It's called Danger. Danger, everyone loves a little bit of danger. So we've instead of putting nice little wood chips if you fall, instead your toddlers will fall into spikes. They'll learn real quick about how we feel about them in life. Those millennials got too lazy. And so we just started putting we filled all their wood chip parks with spike pits. There we go. You did it. How do you feel?
Whoa.
Whoa! Those eyes were not the eyes I was expecting.
Sometimes he gives me weird eyes. It's okay, that's why we love Noodle. Okay, so this whole platform is just as slithery as I am. I bet if I stay close to the insides, though, I can just climb up the sides of the wall. Whoa! There we go. Yeah. Like a stairway. Just straight like a stairway. All right, I want to get a good view up here. Where's our next skinny? There's our next skinny. Oh my god. Oh my god. I did not sign up for, like, frickin' the double dare challenge. I didn't sign up for, what was that obstacle course show on Nickelodeon? Guts? Yeah, I didn't sign up for Guts today. Am I going the wrong way again? Is this the way I came? Yeah, that's definitely the way I came. So I guess this block was rotating the whole time. I figured I needed to go to that save spot again, but that was a lie. Let's go this way. I'm glad we caught that early before things got too whack. Oh, this is kind of nice, though. Okay, I don't like going down. Because going down means that I might have to go back up again. Oh, but it's so nice underwater. Oh, that's a pit, that's a pit, that's a pit, that's a pit. Let's turn around and let's just leave the kiddie pool. Where do you want me to go? No, don't make me go over the... Oh. This game just wants me to have heart attacks. This is how you give Solon a heart attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys. If I'd fallen there, I would have had to do that all over again. I mean, I get that's the point, but like... Express more chill. Y'all, don't y'all remember? Like, I may be admonishing... Earlier in this Let's Play, I may have been admonishing the, like, old retro-style platformer games, but they taught us one thing very, very important. All those retro-style games. And that was that nobody likes to play a whole bit over again. That's why Super Meat Boy happened. That's why, oh god, what's it called? Like, Electric Joy game happened. And even Braid, where you just straight up don't die. You don't get that negative progress thing. You just restart a scene. Or even like, what was the other one? By the Play Dead people, it made Inside Limbo. Limbo. Like, y'all, 2009 happened? It was a real thing. Let's not repeat the game design mistakes of our forefathers when we don't gotsta. Sorry, I'm not a big fan of restarting my progress as a Let's Player, especially as a Let's Player. It's a bother. All right, I'm into this though. I'm into this. Let's go knock our balls around. Hey. Hello, stranger. Yes, 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 yes. Let us dink our ball around in this like horrible mystical putt-putt golf course. I'm gonna give your face a rest, Noodle. And he was like, thanks for giving my face a rest. It was getting very sore. Oh, this is not... not nearly as fun as I thought it would be. wait. Why is there just, like... This is awful. Come on. Who put this, like, corner here to make this whole process difficult? There we go. There we go. We got it through the gate. Atta girl. Ooh. That's kind of neat. Yeah, I'm just gonna stick to the wall. Since I know how to cheat this game, and it is stick to the walls, guys. Because with the stickiness of the walls, Noodle's a big strong man. Noodle's a big strong- Why? Why is this here? I'm trying to chill out and have a good time, and these bogus cops are trying to, like, ruin my chill. Don't even. Oh, screw this. I'm just gonna jump it. Get in! There you go. Get in the slide. Get in the slide, you good kid. Yeah! Another slide! I'm in. I'm in. Right into the pool? A skaploosh. Skaploosh. Alright, it suddenly became a good game again. Awesome. So where y'all want to go now? Ugh. There's more spikes. Spikes ahoy! There's another drum over there. I'm not quite sure what they mean, though. And that's a little too far of a gap to cross, I think. So maybe there's another way I'm supposed to be doing it? It seems like there's a switch that I haven't activated. Something that extends this out. And I can't quite climb that yet. Let's try the other side of this pool. Maybe I missed something on the other side of the pool. We're underwater. No, underwater looks good, looks clear. Hey, are any of y'all like switches or plungers or weird stuff? Any weird stuff out there? Oh yeah, there's some weird stuff out here. Ah, there it is. Yep, yep, yep. They want me to twist this up, huh? Yeah! This is darling! Okay, that's neat. Jumped! Although, I don't know if I actually did that enough. I don't think I did it far enough. No! Yes! It doesn't matter! It doesn't matter! I think I'm missing one, though. Yeah. I'm really hoping this last one's on top of this building right behind us. The one that we just crawled up. Cause like it's the last one of the three, so it must be close by. We haven't gone too far off the beaten path. Nope. Although that was a bad mistake. Come on, come on. There we go. Good kid. Why is that going this way? I'm going to ring you all the way out. Get him! Ding! Ah, of course, I was waiting for the ding. Just throw that snake right across. Just throw it right into a wall. Oh, you can do it. No, you can't do it. You can't do it. I feel like they were even easier when they were closer together. Can you just pick my butt up? Oh, idiot, Solon. If your butt's picked up, you've got no leverage on the back end. Okay, all right, I think I know where this whole platformer lands. We're talking about Spyros and Sonics and Marios, and I'm like one fall away from being like, no, this is not, we have gone way too far in assessing this game. We're more at like, oh, we're like at Glover levels of, we're like talking Ape Escape. We're talking like, let's not franchise this into three or four games. Let's just call it a one and done cutesy experiment. But maybe I'm just mad because I'm bad. Oh my god, what is that? Oh god, come on! No, don't do this to me. Frick, come on. Come on, just climb the stupid thing. Climb the stupid thing. Thank you. Holy crap. Why is there horrible crushing blocks in this? This doesn't need to be happening. Oh my god, if I fall into the pit, I have to do all this over again. If I fall down there... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Nope, 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 nope. I have just murdered a snake. This took like 15 minutes just to cross this gap. Fuck me. Fuck! Just put a save spot right here. Right here! That's all I need is a save spot right here, and this would make this whole thing way less of a horrible, horrible pain in my ass. Oh, Jesus, I made it. Oh my god. Okay, pillars? I can climb a pillar. Holy crap, we can climb a pillar, that's fine. We've become pretty good. Pretty alright at being able to climb a pillar, right? Unless there's something weird about this pillar. That doesn't make it like a simple stair set. What the actual? Come on! No, just climb it. There you go. Holy shit. Oh. That took way too much energy. That took way too much out of me. I'm exhausted now just by trying to make this climb happen. Did I hear that? Did I hear what? Are you gonna tell me a good job? Or are you gonna, like... Just at least tell me that I did like a pretty good job with all of this, because god, that was difficult to do. I feel like we only just started this game.
and to have such vague threats as like, oh, just a random ass spike pit is here in your way. Take me away. Just take me out of this horrible place. Lazy Lagoons! Lazy Lagoons was not very lazy. It was not very lazy, and I got very mad at the end of all of that. I'm good. I'm good for right now. I think maybe we'll pick this up again later. Maybe we won't, because it's a lot of work to just play a simple little snake game without a whole lot of reward. There's just not really enough going on here to keep pushing me forward to make me work as hard as I'm working to make this awful snake move its way up. I don't know if that Glover comment was very nice to call this game the Glover of new indie games. But anyways, maybe that was I'm a little bit out of turn because I'm salty. But for what it's worth, I have had fun being able to share this experience with you guys, and I've had fun being able to play Snake Pass as we did together. So thank you for joining us for this whole adventure, and I'll see you next time. I'll see you next time for more Rainy Day Let's Plays and maybe some more Lazy Lagoons that feel more lazy and more lagoony. Ooh, actually, just after all the work, I feel like I sweated a whole bunch through that whole episode, and just like a nice bath sounds just good. Just a nice cool bath, maybe even lukewarm, like not even a hot bath, just like a nice cool refreshing soak in a cool tub, and just to soothe the muscles, just to limber up the muscles and get back my nice snaky glow. So I'll see you next time on RDLP. Snakes shouldn't fly. Let's get out of here.